try from Eli Stewart now. They need some late game magic. It's probably beyond doubt, but now it's a breakaway. They do get that late game magic. And how about the movement here? The Marine Corps looking for Kiohn Ramsey, 50 meters all the way in the try zone. They're going to finish with a flourish. Look, they're going to go down. But Viz, they're going to go down swinging.
Yeah, can't say Marine Corps don't have fight in them, that's for sure. All these armed forces teams will play to the death. Conversion is good, and that's a game.
And that will do it. The conversion is through. And the United States Air Force slow and waking up, but taking care of business. They emerge victorious tonight, bouncing back from that loss to Army. The final score here laid on, it was U.S. Air Force 24, Marine Corps 12. 14.